Honestly, this palette, I would probably recommend it for the use of brides or something very natural. For me, I would use this for brides. Honestly, I would use it for brides. It doesn't have too much of a harsh tones on it. It's like mostly soft, but then also if you want to have a little bit more darkness to it, you can as well. It's just depending on your bride, you know, if she wants a little bit more soft or a little bit more dramatic, that's just depending on her. But yeah, this is my opinion, and I'm gonna work with this palette. So right now I am going to get my brushes, just move the other ones, the dirty ones. And this look, what I'm gonna about to do, it's just, I guess you can say, simple look. I don't know. I don't really have an idea on what I'm gonna do. I usually, like I always say, I just wing it. Whenever I have a palette, I wing it. I think in my head, okay, so what are we gonna do today? Look at the colors, give me an idea, put colors in my head, and it's pretty much, that's how it is. So I'm not sure it's going to be as simple or a little bit more dramatic, but I kind of want to keep it a little simple, but who knows me, I change my ideas, but I think I should keep it simple because I'm going to church after this, but who knows, a little dramatic don't hurt, who knows. transition right here. I'm gonna use that one first. But we're gonna start right here, putting transition on top. We're really fun. I miss it, honestly. I miss being free. I miss being just out there with my friends and pretty much. But I'm back. If y'all can tell, my old room. Well, not really my old room, but my Florida room, I guess you can say.
Yeah.
Story times, who knows, and I'm also gonna do a Q&A question video. So if you have any questions for me or anything like that, leave them in the comment below and I will answer it on the Q&A video. And also if you want a shout out, just let me know as well. But I also want to say, if you don't want me to say your name on your question that you asked me, please let me know. I don't have to say anybody's name or anything like that, don't be shy. But pretty much, so like I said, don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and also leave a comment below and let me know what you want to see next. Bye guys!